It's going to say hello to Becky, who's listening on her way over to her mum's later today for Sunday roast. We've also got Andy as well, who's just pulled up at the coffee.
He wants to cook me a Sunday roast. I would die for a food pig out now. I'm just travelling up to London, so I thought I'd turn my live on every now and then. Keep you entertained, but more so keep me entertained. Because driving's boring. Wow, builder, bodybuilder, and singer. No, Jason, I have a shower voice. You sing in the shower, you think you're good, and then you turn the radio down, and boom, you're well out of tune. I'm just entering London now, so we should be able to pick up some better radio stations.
To preach you to another one.
Let's go.
Japan on Twine. A letter of lyrical fitness. As I do this, come and get this. Take part in a lyrical feature. Snap with the rhyme in the center. Let me enter your soul and I'll take your brain. Make you go insane. Once again, no time to pursue this. Scram. If you don't want to do this. If you want it done, then you let me know. Then again, if you don't, just boom. Let it go. Come back if you're ready.
Let it go. Let it go.
Make up your mind. Well, I'll get out. Cause I want to hump the crowd.
Yes, we love the illegal radio stations.
Love to check.
London music is sick. Oh, I'm just going for a tunnel, so the music's gone off. How good is old school rave music? That's a bit of me. Right, coming back in. Coming out of this tunnel, so I should turn the music back up.
Point, it's a combination of snaps. Woo. With the word of a king bee, a display of divine ingenuity. Rap hardcore that was built on the house frame. Kicking up, it's a whole new ball game. Get the feel of the musical power, minute by minute and hour by hour. Day by day as you keep on playing this record. You know what I'm saying? I'ma take this rhyme to an end. Cause I ran out of time to spend. But before I break on out once more, I'm gonna blow the crowd.
Coming in. Come on, mate. Saturday night. Away in his car, looking at a picture of himself on his phone. Weirdo. But who cares? I'm having fun. And the journey becomes fast. Right. I'm going to have to go under this tunnel. I've got no choice. My internet connection will cut out in about 2 minutes. I'm afraid. But I'm just going through this tunnel, so my internet connection is going to cut out, I think. But I'll be back on as soon as this tunnel ends. Yeah, look, my phone signal's just died. Right, you may disappear in 30 seconds. Or you might stay on if they've got the internet connection underneath it.